The skin of the eyelids contains loose connective tissue, which can sag over the years. Eyelid problems like malposition or lacks redundant skin are not only aesthetic problems, but can lead to an increased or reduced flow of tears and restrict your visceral field. Possible symptoms could be a tired look, droopy eyelids, dry or watery eyes, tissue growth on the eyelids, a sty or chalazion, or an inflammation of the eyelid margins. Inwardly rotating eyelashes and therefore a foreign body sensation or pain or visual field restriction. For a first assessment, you can take an online eye test on my website. Besides a standard eye examination, depending on your symptoms, further examinations may be necessary. Depending on the results of the eye examination, a surgery may or may not be necessary. In a detailed conversation, I will advise you about the necessity of surgery, the expected outcome, and possible risks. I will make sure to address all your questions and to explain in detail how the surgery will be performed. I perform eyelid surgery mostly as an outpatient procedure under local anesthesia. The procedures include blepharoplasty, the reduction of the mostly age-related sagging of the eyelids, ectropion or entropion surgery, the correction of outwardly or inwardly turned lower lids. In addition, I perform surgery of tissue growth as well as chalazion surgeries. With more than 700 eyelid surgeries, I have a lot of experience and can recommend the best procedure for your individual problem. I have successfully performed thousands of surgeries, so you can benefit from my many years of experience, high case volume, and the latest research. Do you have any questions? Please contact me. I'm Dr. Christiane Falkner-Radler, and I'm looking forward to seeing you at my medical office.